The program be so nice. And it starts with the opening remarks from the chairman of the program, when are the president of the Film Council, when are Michael Cabo.
We have government officials. Let us tell them what we want. And it is by no mistake that the Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs is here. Because, let me tell you something. She perhaps has been the only minister that has been excluded from the ministerial retreat to attend this function. That tells you how important we are. Quality is of concern. Censorship will come into play. That is when some of us will know we are not directors, we are not producers, we are not artists. Because quality control will be put in place. So let us, as in as much as we pray for all of these goodies, let us begin to work assiduously in improving on what we know best. Finally, this is for the sake of this. We cannot move forward as an industry, regardless of whatever support we receive from government. I am re-emphasizing on this, and we all know why. We cannot move forward, even if there is funding, even if there is a market, and with all other support. We cannot move forward if we are not united. The unity must not only stop here by us coming and representing our sectors. It has to be reflected when we go back home and continue with it. For example, the film council, the film sector was the most divided at some point. Big Brother Jimmy here saw the need for the film sector to come together. Do you know what he did? There were two conflicting entities, the Cerebral Film Council and Film Federation. Big Brother Jimmy sacrificed the Film Federation for the existence of the Film Council, and now we have a single industry. So it wasn't about ego, about who won, the industry won. I use that as a single example because we want to see that in the music sector.
If you want to get a full session of this presentation, just follow the link will be below, click on, and you will listen for yourself. Follow your fences and let me educate yourself.